And following up on a recent story, the Lompoc Police Department has been enforcing trespassing laws in the Lompoc riverbed area. The most current operation happened today, where police arrested four people and cited two others found camping in the river. The operations have resulted in a total of 12 arrests and 3 citations.